प्लीज अपने कैमरा दो बड़ी। हेलो कैमरास
Those are not
open still. Please open your camera, everybody. Are you ready, everybody?
थोड़ा कैमरा हल्का सा गड़बड़ कर रहा है, थोड़ा हम एडजस्ट कर लेते हैं। ओके
Let us start yoga class for class 8th, 9th and 10th simultaneously. At a time, we are running all three classes together, class 8th, class 9th and class 10th. Am I audible to all of you? Am I audible?
Yeah.
Okay, theek hai. सबसे पहले मैं आप सबसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरा एज वेल एज यू आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू प्लीज परफॉर्म ऑल आसनास एंड आई एम हियर टू डेमोंस्ट्रेट यू बट आई साइमल्टेनियसली आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू प्लीज परफॉर्म ऑल आसनास अलोंग विथ मी टुगेदर विदाउट विदाउट एनी कंफ्यूजन प्लीज विदाउट एनी कंफ्यूजन प्लीज डू इट फास्ट ठीक है आर यू रेडी प्लीज हैव अ सफिशिएंट गैप थोड़ा सा गैप कर लीजिए आप लोग ताकि आप लोगों को दिक्कत ना हो थोड़ा सा कैमरे में एडजस्ट होने में दिक्कत आ रही है बट हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं ये कैमरा थोड़ा सा गड़बड़ कर रहा है I think it's okay.
Yes, it's okay now. Yeah. So first of all, I request you all please join your hands and before you start yoga, first of all we'll go for yogasana. But before that we'll go for prayer, yoga prayer. So please join your hands along with me, all of you. Yes, few students are doing very good. Please join your hands together. Okay, join hands like this and start a prayer fast. Om Sahana Vavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karvavahe Tejasvina Vadhitamastu Mahavidvishavahe Om Shanti शांति शांति स्लोली ओपन योर आईज नाउ विल स्टार्ट फर्स्ट इन दंडासन दिस इज ऑल्सो इन इंग्लिश दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज लॉन्ग सिटिंग पोजिशन मीन्स कम इन लॉन्ग सिटिंग पोजिशन ऑल ऑफ लाइक दिस दिस इज कॉल्ड एज In English, we call long sitting position means your upper body should be straight like this. So this is called as Dandasana. You know, in yogic point of view, this is called as Dandasana. And from English point of view, we can say this is called as long sitting position. Okay. So this is the Dandasana. It's very simple. You can easily stretch your legs together, both toes together, heel together. Upper body should be straight and look front. So this is called as Dandasana. Okay. In every asanas, you have to sit first like this only. Now, as I have already taken the class, taken all classes, class 8 also, I have taken 9th and 10th also. We have already learned Padmasana. So let us repeat first, and after that we'll go for next asana.
in Padmasana. First sit in this Dandasana position. After that, slowly, and you all are requested to please open your cameras. ओपन कर लिया, वेरी गुड। और हमारे साथ साथ आप करते रहिए बेटा, सिर्फ देखना नहीं है, देखने के तो आप इंटरनेट पर भी देख सकते हैं हर चीज, है ना। बट इफ यू परफॉर्म ऑल आसनास अलोंग विद मी, डेफिनेटली इट विल हेल्प यू अ लॉट। सो इन यू सिट इन दंडासन पोजिशन, आई विल परफॉर्म डायरेक्टली सुखासन, देन गो फॉर अर्ध पद्मासन एंड देन फुल पद्मासन विल परफॉर्म। सो इन सुखासन व्हाट यू विल डू, फर्स्ट यू विल fold your right leg very slow, because in yogasana you fold right leg first and have to perform very slow like this. After that, lift like this. So this is called as sukhasana. This is called as sukhasana. Here you sit in comfortable position, in your satisfactory position, and your upper body should be straight like this. So this is called as sukhasana. Now we perform. We'll perform Padmasana. Okay? So Padmasana also, just release this one and keep your right leg in your left thigh like this. And then again, left leg in your right thigh like this. And sit like this. This is called as Padmasana. Sit properly. Very good. बच्चे अच्छा कर रहे हैं, शाबाश। एंड नाउ आफ्टर दिस पोजीशन, दिस इज द पोजीशन ऑफ द लोअर पार्ट, लोअर पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी। नाउ व्हाट इज द पोजीशन ऑफ द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी, योर स्पाइन शुड बी स्ट्रेट, ये कमर एकदम सीधी होगी आपकी, ठीक है, और गर्दन सीधी होगी आपकी, नजर सामने होगी आपकी, और साथ में विल परफॉर्म दिस ज्ञान मुद्रा पोजीशन। मींस यू हैव टू touch both the tips of the index finger as well as the thumb of the both the hands, thumb of both the hands like this, and the remaining three fingers should be straight like this, okay? And your elbow should be straight. Now you all are requested to please maintain this for a while, for a few breathings. Please open the camera, do not need follow up with it, and try to maintain this position. Try to maintain this position along with me. Keep calm, try to concentrate towards your inhalation as well as your exhalation. Maintain this posture for a while. Take normal breathing, because you all are the beginners. I request all of you to please open your cameras and perform all asanas. Maintain this posture. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Very good. कुछ बच्चे वाकई बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, कुछ बच्चे वाकई बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, शाबाश, very good, बहुत अच्छा, कुछ बच्चे really बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, I appreciate you all, those who are doing, very good. Now slowly release your left leg, slowly release your left leg and slowly release your right leg also, and come in Dandasana position and relax your leg like this, so that the blood flow of the body, especially in the lower part of the body, is normal like this. Okay. So first asana we have performed after yoga prayer, that is called as Dandasana, means it should be long sitting position. This is called as Dandasana, and after that we have performed Padmasana position. Okay. Padmasana already hum kar chuke hain. Now. Now we'll go for the next asana. अभी तक जो मैंने किसी भी क्लास में सिखाया, that is called as Vajrasana. And this is the only asana that we can perform just after the meal. Especially those who are having indigestion problem. Most of us are having always indigestion problem, and we are always ignoring this problem. But I request you all, indigestion problem is one of the main problem. Create most of the disease in our body. So I request you always don't ignore this indigestion problem and always perform this Vajrasana position just after the meal. Okay? So what you will do first, you will slowly perform vajrasan. How you will perform vajrasan? First, sit in long sitting position, or you can call dandasan. After this position, what you will do? After this position, you slowly you will fold your right leg like this, up and fold this and keep it back like this. Then again, fold left leg like this and sit like this. Here in this position, I just want to show you how to sit from the side, so that is easy for you to clarify. After this position, what you will do, your toes should be together like this. Your toes should be together. Toes should be together. Hips should be apart of the body, so that you can easily sit. Your buttocks should be always in between your hip, and you can sit properly. Instead of sitting like this, don't sit like this. Sit properly. By full rest, your hips should be apart from the body. बाहर की ओर हील होगी, toes नजदीक होंगे. Knees should be together. Your upper body should be straight, just like in Padmasana position. And you will slowly sit like this. And once again, along with me, you are requested to please perform this asana. This is called as Vajrasana. This is called as Vajrasana, or it is also called as Diamond Pose. In English, it is called as Diamond Pose. So, in this position, full palm. Palms or fingers are open like this, and keep it on your knees, and your elbow should be straight. Your elbow should be straight. Both the elbows should be straight like this, and slowly you will sit properly. Spine should be straight. Now please close your eyes for a while. Take 5 to 10 breathings normal. Along with me. Very good. Please close your eyes, everybody. बच्चों ने आंख खुला हुआ है, अभी आंख को बंद कर लीजिए. वेरी गुड. हाँ, कुछ बच्चे बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं. वेरी गुड, शाबाश. वेरी गुड. प्लीज क्लोज योर आईज. प्लीज क्लोज योर आईज. वेरी गुड. क्लोज योर आईज. Maintain this position and concentrate towards your inhalation as well as exhalation. There is a pause in between the inhalation as well as exhalation. I request you all to please concentrate towards the inhalation, pause of the inhalation as well as exhalation. सभी प्रकार के टेंशन को छोड़ दीजिए और पूरा ध्यान आप सिर्फ और सिर्फ अपने इनहेलेशन और एक्सहेलेशन की तरफ लगाइए. Maintain this position. Elbow should be straight. The palm should take rest on your knees. Slowly open your eyes. Relax your arms. Very good. Shabash. Now, please come back in Dandasana position like this. Again, first right leg like this. Again, left leg like this. And again, start movement of your toes. So, the proper, there should be proper blood flow like this. Now, once again, we'll go for Vajrasana position. One more repetition. Those who have joined later on will also perform along with me. Okay? Now, once again, take position. Fold your right leg like this. कुछ बच्चे नहीं कर रहे हैं, शायद कैमरा नहीं खुला है. मुझे रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप कैमरा खोलिए और प्लीज परफॉर्म. मजा आता है ना? Okay, like this. Sit properly. Your toes should together, heels apart. Heels should apart. I will show you once again for beginner. Those who are joined just now, please look like this. Means your toes should be together like this. The heels apart. See, your heels apart like this and sit together like this. It should not be like this. It should not be like this. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. This is not the right posture. right posture is your toes should be together, pointing forward, heels apart, bahar ko khuloge, and your buttocks should take proper rest in between your both the heels. So this is the right posture of your toes. Okay. Now I will show you from front also so that it is easy for you all to understand. Now slowly take position like this. Very good. Okay. So this is the right posture. The upper body is straight. Once again, I will show you all of you. Upper body is straight. Your elbow should be straight. Keep your palms on your knee. Your chin should be normal. Your pointing should be forward. Your concentration should be forward in one point. And please close your eyes. Shabash, this bachche bahut acha kar rahe hain. Please do it. Na properly. Very good. You boys and you girls are also doing very well. Very good, beta. Shabash. Bahut acha, shabash. Please close your eyes and sit for a while along with me. Okay? Start. Slowly close your eyes. As you are the beginners, we are requested to take normal inhalation as well as exhalation. Only ask them that you can come just up to your knee. So maybe it has asked you to come back to the bar. 5 minutes will get us to take the approach back to you. Definitely this person helps to ask for proper digestion. Because of indigestion problem, so many diseases are treated by ourselves. We ignore the pain issues, but make digestion problem, constipation, sleep problem, absorption work. आप इस आसन को आप कितने करें पहले सुन कर मैं बहुत अच्छा लगेगा आपको और आप बहुत कंफर्टेबल फील करेंगे. स्लोली ओपन योर आईज, स्लोली ओपन योर आईज, बैक्स योर arms, slowly release your right leg, then left leg, and then come back in again dandasana position. This is called as push. Now, so two already you have joined. You have already performed two asanas. The first is dandasana, second is padmasana, and the third one is this one. This is called as Vajrasana. Now, what you will do? Next asana, which is also very simple asana. You know? In my previous class, I have already taken few standing postures of asanas. Now, this is the time when you perform all sitting posture of asanas. Okay. Now we perform next asana, that is called as Ardha Ustrasana. Ardha Ustrasana. How you will perform this Ardha Ustrasana? Okay. First, what you will do? First, you all are supposed to come in Vajrasana position. First, I will show you. I will demonstrate in front of you all from the side, so that it's easy to perform this asana. Now, I request first to please come in Vajrasana position. First, come in Dandasana position like this. After that, you perform. You will fold your leg just like Vajrasana position, and from Vajrasana position, you will go for Ardha Ustrasana position. Okay. Like this. So this is called as Vajrasana position. After this position, as we have already learned how to perform this Vajrasana, after this position, what you will do? Knee apart, and slowly you will sit like this. Like this, you will come in kneel down position. Come in kneel down position, and your toes should be pointing outward, forward, feature. Not like this. But those who are the beginners, they can do it like this. If they are not able to perform properly, they can perform like this also, no problem. You know? But it's better to perform it like this. You know? So before going for the Ardha Padmasana, what you will do? sit as a Ardha Chakrasana, that I have already taken my previous standing postures of asana. What you will do? You will perform this palm, you will place your palm just above your buttock muscles like this, so that it will help you a lot. It will help a lot to support your back muscles, and knees should be a little bit wider, up to half or 1 feet according to your body structure. Now, after this position, you slowly go for inhale and exhale like this, a little bit flexible exercise, so that it can easily perform because you all are beginners. So a little bit you will do like this. Inhale, very good. Inhale like this. Now we will perform the final position of Ardha Ushtrasana. What you will do now? Slowly you will drop your leg like this and perform. Maintain this position for a while. Slowly come back. हो सकता है आपको मेरा चेहरा नजर नहीं आ रहा होगा, बट इवन दो यू कैन परफॉर्म इट इजिली, वेरी गुड. कुछ बच्चे बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, रियली अच्छा कर रहे हैं. कुछ बच्चे मुझसे ज्यादा अच्छा बैंड कर रहे हैं, वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, शाबाश, रियली अप्रिशिएबल. ओके, वंस अगेन परफॉर्म, अगेन कीप इट हियर टू सपोर्ट योर बैक, एंड अगेन बेंड इफ यू कैन लाइक दिस एंड ड्रॉप योर नेक, क्लोज योर माउथ. Maintain this position. Slowly come back. And again, sit in Vajrasana position. Sit in Vajrasana position. This is called as Ardha Ushtrasana position. Ardha Ushtrasana, Ardha. This is not a full Ushtrasana. This is called as Ardha Ushtrasana. Means हम आधा ही कर रहे हैं अभी इसको. Because you are the beginners. जब एकदम से मैं आपको हर चीज कराऊंगा, तो definitely फायदे देने के बजाय हो सकता है कि आपको कुछ back problem हो जाए. इसलिए मैं वही आसन करा रहा हूँ जो आप आसानी से कर सकते हैं. सिर्फ आप लोग, क्योंकि आप सब beginners हैं, बहुत शुरुआत है आप लोगों के लिए. तो मेरा आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि हम एक बार दोबारा इस आसन करेंगे, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अर्ध उष्ट्रासन पोजीशन. ठीक है, ओके, वंस अगेन हाउ यू परफॉर्म दिस अर्ध उष्ट्रासन, प्लीज कम बैक अगेन इन दंडासन पोजीशन लाइक दिस. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज दंडासन. नाउ दिस टाइम आई विल शो यू फ्रॉम दिस साइड आल्सो, ठीक है, दिस साइड से, ताकि आपको आसानी हो, समझ में. ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड एज दंडासन, इजंट इट. What you will do after this? First, come in Vajrasana position. How you will come in Vajrasana position? Slowly you will fold your right leg first, like this. Then, with the help of arm, fold your left leg like this. Like this, you will fold your left leg. And this is called as Vajrasana position, this one. But you are not supposed to sit in Vajrasana position. What you will do? You just get up and come in kneel down position like this, and slowly open your knees up to 1 feet or as per your comfortable position, as per your body structure, okay? Now what you will do, your toes should be either this side for the beginners, if you are able to perform like this, and if you are able to perform like this, it's better to perform like this only, means your toe should be pointing forward, us side sabhi ke uska face hona chahiye. And your upper body should be straight. Your pura body straight hoga, hai na? It should not be like this. Abhi nahi hoga ye sab cheez. It should be like this. And now, with the help of palm, you just give your support like this. You give your support like this. The back side, just upper part of your buttock muscles, and slowly bend your upper part of the body, as well as you drop your neck. You close your mouth. And you close your eyes also and try to maintain this position for few breathings. Okay? Shabash, you must start the very good. Very good. Shabash. Okay, start along with me. What you will do? Take position. Slowly bend. Maintain this position. लिखा हुआ है Relax your hands like this. Once again, one more time. Again, hold this position. Again, bend your upper part of the body. Drop your neck. Close your eyes. Slowly come back. Relax your arms. Slowly sit together with the help of your palm. Like this. Dear young friends, here I want to just share the benefit of this Ardha Ustrasana. Especially those who are having some back problem. Especially lower back. If you are having lower back problem, you all are requested to please perform this asana. I know you all are young, you don't have any problem. But even though if you have some problem or your parents have some problem, definitely you can perform this Ardha Ustrasana position. This is very good for, especially for the back end, and especially for the lower back. But those who are having the upper back problem, they may bend the upper part of the body, but not far. बस थोड़ा सा बेंड करना है, so that will help you to stretch the upper back muscles, है ना? Okay, so first asana we have learned, that is Dandasana, second one is Padmasana, third one is Vajrasana, and the fourth one is Ardha Ustrasana position. Now, next asana we will perform, that is called as Vakrasana. Now, how you perform this Vakrasana? So first, as I have already told you, always come in long sitting position, or it is also called as Dandasana, okay? So this is called as Dandasana, means long sitting position. After this position, what you will do, take normal breathing. Like this. After this, what you will do? Slowly, you will raise your right leg, or fold your right leg in comfortable position like this, right leg. But after this, okay, I will show you from this side, so it's easy for you all to watch properly. Okay, what you will do? So first you will fold your right leg like this, right leg like this, and keep it just side of your left knee. उसी जगह हम लेफ्ट नी के बगल में इसको पैर को पंजों को यहाँ पर रख लेंगे, और जो नजदीक रख सकते हैं वो नजदीक भी रख सकते हैं, नो प्रॉब्लम. बट इट्स बेटर फॉर बिगिनर्स, कीप इट हियर लाइक दिस, कीप इट हियर. ठीक, हाँ, कोई बच्चों ने बहुत अच्छा किया है, शाबाश, वेरी गुड बेटा, वेल. ठीक है, एंड टो ऑफ द लेफ्ट लेग शुड बी पॉइंटिंग अपवर्ड टुवर्ड्स सीलिंग, लेट्स रिमेन स्ट्रेट. This leg is forward. Now what you will do? You will slowly raise your left hand. How you? With the help of right hand support like this. This, turn your wrist and support like this. You will support like this. And what you will do? You will just raise your left hand. And here, this leg is straight. What you will do after this? You slowly bend like this. And try to hold this position if you can. Once again, I will show you how. Slowly raise your left hand up towards the ceiling. Stretch your spine. Your knees should be straight with the help of this one. And slowly cross your like this and hold this position. And after this, twist your lower back and twist your neck also back side, and this left toe, knee, upper part of the body, your spine will twist, and you face like this towards the back side in the same line. Means हमारी ये पूरी line एक body होगी, है ना? Like this. If you can perform, please perform like this. Try to maintain this position for a while, for a few breathing. में से कुछ बच्चे नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, तो यदि कोई बच्चा यहाँ तक कर पा रहा है, ऐसे कर पा रहा है, नो प्रॉब्लम, बट ट्राई टू डू इट, यहीं तक कर पा रहे हो यहीं तक कर लो, बट करने की कोशिश करो, है ना। नहीं पूरा नहीं हो पा रहा है, कोई बात नहीं, अगेन होल्ड दिस पोजीशन इफ यू कैन, मेंटेन दिस पोजीशन लाइक दिस, योर अपर बॉडी शुड बी स्ट्रेट। Slowly release your left hand like this. Hand upper, again come down. Release your right leg and start to the movement of the toes. Now, for the counter, it's good to perform from both the sides, from the left side also and from the right side also. First, we have performed from the right side. Now, this time we perform from left side. So what you will do with left side? Slowly you will hold your left leg and keep it your left toe just side of the right knee like this. Okay. Now what you will do? Okay. This I will show you from this side so that it's easy for you. आपको देखने में आसानी होगी. Like this. Okay. So now this time you perform from the left side. So what you will do? Hold it. Hold it. Okay, now sit like this. Sit like this. Okay, raise your right hand towards the ceiling. Slowly turn and hold it. Hold your toes like this. If you can, if you are not able to hold your toes like this, it's better to hold it like this. No problem. But जहाँ तक आप कर सकते हैं वहाँ तक करने की कोशिश। मैं कर सकता हूँ इसलिए मैं आपको पूरा शो कर रहा हूँ। आप नहीं कर पा रहे हैं तो आप जहां तक कर सकते हैं बेटा वहां तक करने की कोशिश करें। कुछ बच्चे बहुत अच्छा कोशिश कर रहे हैं, कुछ बच्चे नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, जो नहीं कर पा रहे कोई बात नहीं, लेकिन जहां तक कर रहे हैं वहां तक करने की कोशिश करें। ओके, वंस अगेन व्हाट यू विल डू, लेट्स रिमेन स्ट्रेट, टोज पॉइंटिंग टुवर्ड्स द सीलिंग, हैंड्स फेस टुवर्ड्स द सीलिंग, ट्विस्ट योर बॉडी, ट्विस्ट योर बॉडी एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ ट्विस्टिंग प्लीज स्ट्रेच योर spine and hold it like this if you can, or actually यहाँ भी आप कर सकते हैं, knee को भी कर सकते हैं इधर पढ़ना चाहे, है ना, it totally depends on your performance. Now, slowly hold your toes if you can and once again twist your spine as well as twist your neck and look back as much as you can and start deep breathing. The whole body should be a single line. एक लाइन में होना चाहिए पूरी बॉडी, माय शोल्डर लेफ्ट शोल्डर, माय चिन, माय राइट शोल्डर, माय लेफ्ट नी, माय राइट टोज, द होल बॉडी शुड बी इन अ सिंगल लाइन। स्लोली रिलीज योर अपर पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी अगेन like this, like this, and come back in Dandasana position. Again, start movement for proper blood flow. Yes, very good. Now, again, I'm facing towards you, towards the camera, and it's easy for you. Like this. After this position, all other sitting asana. First is Dandasana, second is Padmasana, third is Vajrasana, fourth is Vakrasana, fifth is Ardhakushtrasana. Panch humne asana kar liye. Now, today we'll perform some lying down position, some asana we'll perform. And after that we'll go for a small pranayama also after this. Okay, bacha? So what you will do for lying down position asana, that is very simple Bhujangasana, which is also very best for the lower back problem, those who have the lower back problem. So what you will do in Bhujangasana, okay, first of all you come in prone position. Prone position means पेट के बल लेटना. So please lie down, पेट के बल लेट जाइए आप लोग, please लेट जाइए पेट के बल. Okay, like this. Like this, please पेट के बल लेट जाइए आप लोग, very good. Like this, sit up, lie down, very good. Okay, and relax your body, toes apart,
give it, toes apart,
गुरुंगे तो अभी फिलहाल लेकिन मैं गो फर्स्ट भुजंगासन बोथ द टोस शुड बी टुगेदर लाइक दिस मींस लाइक दिस ओके टोस टुगेदर नाउ योर फोरहेड शुड बी और यू कैन टच योर चिन आल्सो नो प्रॉब्लम इफ यू कैन टच योर फोरहेड दैट्स आल्सो ओके आई एम टचिंग जस्ट माय चिन एंड योर पाम दिस टू पाम शुड बी जस्ट साइड ऑफ योर शोल्डर लाइक दिस एंड टेक दिस पोजीशन This is the starting position of Bhujangasana. This is the starting position of Bhujangasana. So, from your legs should straight, place your chin on the ground, toes should be pointing forward, palms should be near your shoulder, and slowly raise your upper part of the body like this.
Like this. Those who can perform up to here, they can perform up to here. यहाँ तक भी कर सकते हैं, कोई बड़ी बात नहीं। जरूरी नहीं कि पूरा जाए, but those who can perform it, they can perform full Bhujangasana. This is called as Bhujangasana. Okay? Look back, like this. Try to maintain your breathing should be normal. लंबी-लंबी सांस नहीं लेना है, normal सांस लेती हूँ आप लोग and Try to touch your toes as well as heel and your legs should be straight. If you are not able to do so, you can do so much and you can do so much. No big deal. But you are the beginners. Again, and perform it, go ahead and perform that side. Now slowly release your Bhujangasana position.
Here you have to do what you do, release the Bhujangasana. Again, come back in rest position of Bhujangasana. Chin should be pointing on the ground. Slowly release your arms like this. Relax your body. Twist your neck like this. Twist your neck like this. Very good. That will bache bahut acha kar rahe hain baaki mein. Kuch bache bahut acha kar rahe hain. Okay, once again you perform Bhujangasana. Take position. Keep your palm just near your shoulder, by the side of the shoulder. And touch your chin or you can touch your forehead also like this. Slowly raise your upper part of the body, those who can perform.
Please raise like this and maintain this posture. Take 5 breathings at least. Inhalation and exhalation is 1 set. Take 5 sets. Slowly release your body. Come back in rest position of Bhujangasana.
Now, how you will lift? I will get up after this position. You will release your right hand like this. Just above your head, turn like this, side of the body, hold your leg like this, with the help of your left palm, you can lift your body up and again come back in the last position that is called as long spring position. Okay, so this is called as Bhujangasana. Okay. Now, what I will do? The last is pranayama. Okay. Now, fold your first. Just I want to tell you, in pranayama you can perform in any asanas. Either you can sit in sukhasana, you can sit in anapanasana, you can sit in padmasana, or you can also sit in vajrasana position. जिसमें ये आपको अच्छा महसूस करे आप उसमें बैठो. जैसे मैं वज्रासना पोजीशन में बैठ के आपको शो कर रहा हूँ. Demonstrate कर. So for the passing, just I'm holding my right leg, holding my left leg also, like this also. So this is the Vajrasana as I've already told you in my previous 2 minutes back. Yeah? So this is called as Vajrasana. Now how you will perform pranayama? एक्चुअली आई हैव एक्चुअली देयर आर बहुत सारे किस्म के होते हैं, कपालभाति भी है, अनुलोम विलोम भी है, शीतली भी है, बहुत सारे। तो हम बहुत आसान सा, क्योंकि आप लोग बिगनर हैं, हम बहुत छोटा सा बहुत आसान सा करेंगे जो आप सब जानते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अनुलोम विलोम और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज ऑल्टरनेट नॉस्ट्रल्स, इनहेलेशन ऑफ ऑल्टरनेट इनहेलेशन ऑफ फ्रॉम नॉस्ट्रल, और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अनुलोम विलोम। Okay, you are raising your hand, but I am not able to give the answer from here. You just perform all asanas, and later on we'll go for question answer. Okay. So this is called as Vajrasana. Now, how you perform this anulom vilom? First of all, you are a beginner, so what you will do? Start at least 5 inhalation and exhalation slowly. Without any song, आवाज ही निकल, इस तरह आवाज आ जाए, ऐसे आवाज नहीं आना चाहिए ना बेटा, और जेंटली करना है आपको, बिकॉज योगासन हमेशा हम बहुत आसानी से और तरीके से करते हैं और स्लो करते हैं। मैंने माइक लगाया था कॉलर माइक, उसके बावजूद आपको मेरे सांस लेने की आवाज नहीं आ रही, बहुत ही जेंटल तरीके से हम इनहेलेशन और एक्सहेलेशन। अब व्हाट पोजीशन यू विल टेक फॉर परफॉर्मिंग अनुलोम विलोम? इन अनुलोम विलोम व्हाट यू विल डू, योर लेफ्ट हैंड शुड बी इन ज्ञान मुद्रा पोजीशन लाइक दिस, योर लेफ्ट हैंड शुड बी इन ज्ञान मुद्रा पोजीशन लाइक दिस, एंड योर राइट हैंड शुड बी इन प्रॉपर अनुलोम विलोम कर सके हम, उसके लिए हम खुश होना। कैसे बनाएंगे? फर्स्ट यू विल फोल्ड योर इंडेक्स फिंगर एज वेल एज मिडिल फिंगर ऑफ लाइक दिस, एंड दिस टू मिडिल फिंगर एंड रिंग फिंगर शुड बी टुगेदर लाइक दिस, ओके, सो दैट विद द हेल्प ऑफ थंब यू कैन जस्ट पुश अ लिटिल बिट और यू कैन क्लोज योर राइट नॉस्ट्रिल, एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस टू मिडिल एज वेल एज इंडेक्स फिंगर यू कैन क्लोज योर लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल। Here I just want to share my feelings. When you perform this anulom vilom, first I request you don't push your back, push your nostril in the help of thumb like this. No, it is not like this. Ya phir, when you go for inhalation, aise nahi karna hai. No, together, bahut hi calm tarike se. Matlab aapka chehra ekdam samne hoga, ekdam samne, normal bhi nazar samne hogi aapki. कंसंट्रेट करेंगे कहीं पे और इनहेलेशन और बॉडी नहीं हिलाना है, ऐसे ऐसे नहीं करना, नो कभी नहीं करना ऐसे, ठीक है, बहुत ही आराम से बैठना, सीधा आप इसको राइट थंब से राइट नॉस्ट्रिल क्लोज करेंगे और लिटिल फिंगर और इंडेक्स फिंगर से आप लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल क्लोज करेंगे। सो फर्स्ट टेक द पोजिशन लाइक दिस, ओके, है ना, लाइक दिस, दोनों उंगलियां एक साथ होंगी, ठीक है, और ये दोनों उंगलियां एक साथ होंगी लिटिल इंडेक्स, और ये दोनों फोल्ड होंगी एक साथ लाइक दिस, ठीक है, लाइक दिस, ओके। आफ्टर दिस कीप इट फर्स्ट क्लोज योर राइट नॉस्ट्रिल फर्स्ट, क्लोज योर राइट नॉस्ट्रिल फर्स्ट, एंड फर्स्ट यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम योर लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल, यू स्टार्ट इनहेलेशन वेरी स्लो, वेरी गुड, तो बच्चे बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, वेरी स्लो स्टार्ट इनहेलेशन अलोंग विद मी, टेक इनहेलेशन नॉर्मल लीजिए, आप नहीं कर पाएंगे टेक नॉर्मल लीजिए, अब क्लोज योर लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल विद द हेल्प ऑफ लिटिल फिंगर एज वेल एज विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंडेक्स फिंगर, एंड रिलीज योर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फ्रॉम द राइट नॉस्ट्रिल, एक्सहेल फ्रॉम द राइट नॉस्ट्रिल, अगेन इनहेल फ्रॉम द राइट नॉस्ट्रिल, close it from the right nostril, release your left nostril, exhale from the left nostril, ये छोटी चीज समझ में आ गई आपको, आपको लेफ्ट नॉस्ट्रिल से आपको सांस लेना है, राइट से छोड़ना है, फिर राइट से लेना है और लेफ्ट से छोड़ना है, ठीक है बेटा। तो ये करने के बाद आपको क्या करना है, फिर वापस अब मैं कंटिन्यू करूंगा और आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि एटलीस्ट 2-3 मिनट तक कंटिन्यू करिए आप, ठीक है? मैं भी करूंगा और मेरे साथ साथ कंटिन्यू आप भी करेंगे, ठीक? सो टेक पोजिशन फर्स्ट, सिट इन पद्मासन, वज्रासन, सुखासन, जिसमें आपको आसानी लगे उसमें बैठ जाइएगा। टेक पोजिशन, योर लेफ्ट हैंड शुड बी डाउन विद द पोजिशन लाइक दिस, और यू कैन कीप इट लाइक दिस आल्सो, नो प्रॉब्लम, बिकॉज़ यू ऑल आर द ट्रेनर्स। ओके, टेक पोजिशन, close your right nostril, fold your two fingers, okay, start, one, inhalation, don't do like this, no movement of the body, slowly, close your left nostril, release the carbon dioxide or exhale from the right nostril, again, take from the right nostril, inhale, inhale, then exhale from the left nostril, while inhalation and exhalation, I request you all to please concentrate towards your breathing, close your eyes, again, inhale from the left, close your left nostril, exhale from the right nostril, inhale from the right nostril, close your right nostril, exhale from the left nostril, release your hand, close your eyes, sit properly, slowly open your eyes, slowly open your eyes, okay, बेटा आज हमने 5-6 आसन किए हैं और मुझे खुशी है कि आप में से बहुत सारे बच्चों में देख रहा हूँ क्लास 8 के भी, 9th के भी और 10th के भी, तीनों क्लास के बच्चे, काफी बच्चों ने आज ज्वाइन किया और काफी बच्चों ने आज किया है। मैं देखा, आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि जब भी हम आप लोगों को योगा करवाए, क्योंकि ये हम ये एक योगा प्रैक्टिस सेशन है जो हम लोग 21 जून के लिए प्रैक्टिस कर रहे हैं और हम सबको ऑनलाइन उस दिन हम सब लोग एक्सरसाइज करेंगे, ये आसन करेंगे, ठीक है? तो एक बार दोबारा रिपीट करता हूँ कि हमने आज क्या क्या किया है। आज सबसे पहले तो हम योगा की प्रेयर की है, उसके बाद हमने पहला आसन किया था इसको दंडासन, सेकंड किया हमने वज्रासन और पद्मासन, उसके बाद वज्रासन, वज्रासन के बाद हमने किया अर्धकुष्ठासन और उसके बाद हमने किया वक्रासन। वक्रासन यहाँ तक सिर्फ सिटिंग आसनास थे, उसके बाद हमने किया प्रोन लाइन पोजिशन में लेट करके लाइन पोजीशन में, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज भुजंगासन। आफ्टर भुजंगासन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस अनुलोम विलोम प्राणायाम, दिस इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज अल्टरनेट इनहेलेशन एंड एक्सहेलेशन। इसको बोलते हैं नाड़ी शोधन प्राणायाम, नाड़ी शोधन मींस पल्स प्यूरिफिकेशन। यू हैव 72,000 पल्सेस इन आवर बॉडी, 72,000 पल्सेस हैं हमारे बॉडी, और उनको शुद्ध करने के लिए इस अनुलोम विलोम आसन प्राणायाम का यूज किया जाता है, परफॉर्म किया जाता है। दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज नाड़ी शोधन, नाड़ी शोधन प्राणायाम। नेक्स्ट क्लास जब भी होगी हमारी, हम डेफिनेटली दूसरे आसन भी करेंगे। आई होप कि आपको इस आज के इस क्लास में थोड़ा बहुत अच्छा लगा होगा, है ना? और मैं आशा करता हूँ कि आप सब लोग एक बार मेरे साथ दोबारा हम एक बार प्रेयर करेंगे योगा के प्रेयर से पहले, जैसा हमने शुरू करने से पहले किया। शुरू करने से पहले आप समझिए, प्लीज ज्वाइन योर हैंड्स एवरीबॉडी लाइक दिस, ज्वाइन योर हैंड्स, नाउ स्टार्ट प्रेयर, वेरी गुड। ओम सहना भवतु, सहना भुनक्तु, सहना वरुतमस्तु मां विसावहि ॐ शांति 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 Maintain this position. Slowly open your eyes. Okay. Once again, thank you everybody. I hope कि आपको शायद थोड़ा बहुत अच्छा लगा होगा, है ना? Please आपसे बस request है, जिन बच्चों ने आज शायद नहीं किया है, जिनके पास कैमरा नहीं है, उनसे अनुरोध है कि वो आप ये सब एक्सरसाइज, ये सब आसन किया करें, ये आपके अच्छे के लिए है बच्चा, है ना? So I request all of you to please perform all these asanas, okay? In your home also, very good. काफी बच्चों ने आज ज्वाइन किया है, बहुत अच्छा, very good. Thank you everybody. Thank you very much.